People of all age groups can feel unwell for several weeks after infection. Some people may experience common signs and symptoms over time, include fatigue, shortness in breathing, cough, joint pain, chest pain, lack of concentration or sleep problems, muscle pain or headache, fast or pounding heartbeat, prolonged loss of smell or taste, depression or anxiety, fever, dizziness when you stand, and worsened symptoms after physical or mental activities.
COVID-19 affects not just the lungs, but can damage many other organs in the body. This organ damage may increase the risk of long-term health problems.
COVID-19 virus can clump up and form clots in blood cells, which can cause serious heart diseases such as strokes or heart damage.
People after recovery from COVID-19 may also experience illnesses for lung-related diseases. People may feel severe weakness and exhaustion.
In post-COVID-19, people must manage stress. Therefore, take breaks from watching, reading, or listening to COVID-19 news stories. The best ways of managing stress are deep breathing, meditation, and practicing mindfulness.
Post-COVID-19, people must eat a healthy and balanced meal. Get enough sleep and avoid alcohol.
In the post-COVID-19 phase, try to do some activities you enjoy. Talk about your feelings with people you trust and share your concerns.
Patients need to go through preventive screenings and tests to ascertain their health condition in post-COVID-19 phase. Go for morning and evening walks daily and prefer an intake of balanced and nutritious diet.
Although less common, children recovering from COVID-19 also might show similar post-COVID-19 symptoms and might find it difficult to describe their condition. It is possible that other symptoms may be likely in younger age groups. People who have and who do not have diabetes recovered from COVID-19, blood sugar levels in some people are raised. This causes spike blood sugar and raising death. Some people also experience post-COVID extreme hair fall, rectal bleeding, hemorrhoids, and Miller fissure.